Welcome back to another unit review with me, Travis, at the Great Outdoors RV here in Greeley, Colorado. I am so very excited to let you guys know we have got a 2509S from Rockwood. We're under 26 foot. We're weighing in at just about 5,400 pounds. This is lightweight towable. This is short. This is everything that everybody's been looking for, and we've got it right here. You've got your bunks. You've got your Murphy bed for extra walking space. Let's get into it. Thank you guys for joining me on this review of the 2509S from Rockwood. As you can see, we've just walked into the unit here. Look around, you've got all that space. You've got that light coloration. You've got the slate, the stone, by far the most popular with our clientele anyway. Let me know what you think in the comments. Right into the prep area here, you've got your two sink setup. That's gonna be stainless finish. You've got your raised faucet handle for your pots and pans. Always a nice feature. You've got all that prep area here. You've got the pull up 110 and USBs right here on the countertop. This is a good place to put your crock pot, air fryer, things like that. Obviously coffee in the morning is important too. You've got your glass covered three burner cooktop with a stove and oven underneath that. You've got your microwave up above there, your vent hood that vents outside. Nice big TV that's on a swivel mount, so anywhere you're sitting, you can see that TV nice and clear. On the slide out, you've got a U dinette here, and you can look at that light coloration now. And I love how they do the different colors on the cords on the furniture itself. The big windows are always a good feature. That sturdy table, easy operation to fold down into a bed. You can take that table outside, ask me about that. The new light on the slide is really cool, and always you have your overhead storage. Now over to the bed area here, you've got the Murphy bed sitting up against the wall right now, so it's in the up position. They've done some new things with this couch. It's still a bifold couch, but they've given you a cup holder. Kudos on Rockwood for knocking it out of the park every time we see them. You've got your bed up here. So this is the down position. You can see how much room I've got. Your pantry's right in front of me, right next to the U-dinette on the slide. And we're gonna show you the unit with the slide in and with the bed down. So obviously with this one, you really can't get to much with the slide in, but we're gonna show you anyway, because we think it's important. The bunks are located in the back. That's a whole new feature for this one. I'm gonna get to that in a minute. Okay, so you can see we've got the slide in. Obviously the bed is in the up position. Don't ever try to put this slide in with the bed down. It'll hit it. So be careful about that. Always put the bed up, lock it in place for travel, and also when you're putting the slide in general. You can see here, we really don't have much space. You can check your tanks. You can get to your control panel, obviously, to put your slide out. You can put your awning out. There's a lot of things that you can do in this little area. You can operate your stereo. You can even get to the sink from the backside. But outside of that, the only way you can really get back to the bathroom, and I don't suggest this because there's a sturdy table here for a reason, but you could lift this table and kind of finagle it to get back there. Like I said, I don't suggest it, but if you had to, you could. Okay, so before we move back to the back of the coach here and talk about the bathroom and the bunks, I want to point out a few things that we haven't talked about yet. Number one, the ducted AC. Rockwood has continued with that racetrack system, the conventional return. High efficiency, keeps you nice and cool. You've got wardrobes. I'm going to talk about the storage. That's important for a family unit. Wardrobes on either side of your bed with a drawer underneath dedicated for this area. Shelves on either side, which is always a great feature. And then you've got a pantry right here, which I briefly mentioned, but I want to show you the size of that. And if you needed to, you can take the shelves out and use the top portion as a wardrobe as well. Moving on to the back, you've got a pantry here. So with the bunks and everything, Rockwood thought it necessary, and good on them, to give you a little bit more storage for dry goods and things like that. So another small pantry here for the family. You've got another appointment here I want to show you. And check out these countertops, guys. Don't those look great? But you've got an extra prep area here with this tabletop that lifts up. And of course, before we move on to the bunks, I want to always point out the raised wood panel refrigerator. That's a nice look. Okay, so now for the portion of the video I'm going to show you the operation of the bed. Rockwood gives you that footer, which keeps a nice solid base and it doesn't sit on the furniture. A lot of times in the industry, you've got Murphy beds that sit on the furniture and furniture sags over time. That makes your bed go like this pretty much forever. So they don't do that, and it's an easy operation by bolt, just like they've always had it. And then you pull this down. This is your no-no spot. Don't put your fingers there. Nice solid wood footer. That locks into place and exposes that beautiful cap window. Okay, so let's take a look at this bathroom here. As always, you've got the max air fan above you, but then as you look to the floor, there's all kinds of space to move around in here. This is a pretty big bathroom for this size of unit. I'm sure you guys will agree, but let me know in the comments. The bathtub setup is pretty nice for the family. So you don't have the walk-in shower here, but you still have the shower miser, and that's gonna save your fresh water, which, by the way, guys, we're looking at almost 60 gallons on the fresh water. It's 58 on the freshwater, 30-30 on your gray and black. So just in case you were wondering. And then of course you've got a nice sink here with the built-ins for the toothbrushes, and you can fit your face over that sink so you're not splashing water everywhere. So really a nicely appointed bathroom for this unit. Okay, so last but not least, the biggest feature for this coach is obviously the bunks. You can see here you've got those teddy bear mattresses, nice and thick and comfortable for the kiddos. Or whoever wants to sleep up here. These are pretty good size. Take a look at these. And then we've got the bottom side lifted up for the bike storage feature, which is a huge draw to this unit. So that's gonna look exactly like this when it's laid down. And guys, these are the nice, big, comfortable bunks from Rockwood, and this is the 2509S. Okay, I'm very excited to show you the outside of this 2509S. You know, they're coming in with Goodyear tires. Rockwood just continually sets the market with their quality, with their arrangements, their appointments in the units. You've got a vacuum bonded build, that's gonna last you. You've got a durable, sturdy build here. You know, and we're talking under $35,000, guys. You've got brand new graphics on the Mini Lites from Rockwood. This is our first chance to showcase this. So I wanna take a really long moment here, and I really, really would like to hear your comments. This is where it's really necessary for us to hear from you. I think they look amazing. I love the clean lines on the graphics. This one's come in the white, not the champagne coloration. So obviously it'll be a little different on the champagne. We'll show you that when we get it in. But let's get to some of the features on the outside here so we're not talking too much about one thing. You've got your frameless windows. Again, those are gonna be, you know, able to open in the wind and the rain to allow that pass through inside. Because they're actually bigger windows than the opening in the coach. So call me, ask me about it. I'll let you know how they do that. And then of course you've got your windows for the bunks back there, a huge feature, guys. You've got windows for both bunks and they both open. And then right below that, you've got an outdoor kitchen for the family. You've got a two burner cooktop. Don't forget, Rockwood always provides that 17-inch griddle grate too, so that you can do your meat searing and your pancakes and eggs outside, because you don't want the coach to smell like bacon for a week. Okay, so looking down the side of this, you can put your TV out here with the right bracket on the back of a TV. You can use the one that's inside and put it outside. You can listen to your music outside. You've got an awning that comes out 8 feet and you can pitch manually for the weather and wind and the rain. And then, of course, you've got your awning strip light. This is, again, not an obnoxious bright light, but only to create ambiance so that you can see what you're doing when the lights go dim. Thank you guys so much for sticking with us. Let me know if there's anything we missed, anything you need to know. Give me a call. Again, my name is Travis, and we are the Great Outdoors. Guys, we're as Colorado as it gets.